Shaped than me, don't he? Brilliant. This next song is a song that we released a video for, I think, 2 days ago. I've been told to yammer on a bit because we don't have enough songs. anyway, I'll tell you what the song is about, although you might know already because I always tell you. This is a song that I wrote about when me and Lee grew up in a place called Hunstanton on the east coast of England. Has anyone ever been there? Shit-o, innit? But I love it. And yeah, this is just a song about people we knew and that place in particular and our school and how I wish I was... Hey! Boobies! How I wish I was 15 years old still. So I'm getting older and fatter by the day and it's not agreeing with me very much, to be honest. If you know the words, do feel free to help me out. This is a song called Hunstanton Pier. Hope you like it.
It was 2004, if I'm not mistaken, when the poison hit my lips. I had friends back then, but being ain't so much. We were young and out of touch, the things we'd hate so much. In time, back when my hair was long and filled, still alive. I spent our days trying to speak to the girls who left us weep. Now Asian daddy, my friend's been laid to rest, and the ones who let us in, pushing crabs or raising twins. So tell me the truth, I'd be lying if I say I didn't. The city, and need the beer and the fresh sea air.